Anytime I hear that money calling, you know I always run. That bitch, she hit my line, but I know that she up to some. She claim that she the one, but all alone that bitch is front. She took my fucking heart and treated it like it was nothing. Now I roll my pants up, stacking my pants up. You fuck with Lil DC and I just might just blame ya. Dirty next Samantha, she think I'm handsome. She fucked me on the first night in Atlanta. Turned off in the jack, now I'm going fast now. My mama really sad, now I'm counting cash now. I paid my brother's school now, I'm the dude now. That bitch was tryna fuck me, but I'm just rude now. You made a fucking savage, you made a savage.
Hey, what's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction video. Today we got another suggestion video suggested to me by Gabby Cardona. Yeah, Cardona. Good looking for the suggestion and support. I appreciate that shit heavy, fam. And yeah, they told me to check out Lil Bean Bout My Cash featuring Lil Petey. I'm definitely rocking with Lil Petey and Lil Bean. Thanks to you guys putting me on to both these artists. Real talk, I would have never heard of them if it wasn't for you guys. But yeah, I'm definitely rocking with these artists, so this should be good. Let's check this shit out.
Things for me that you ain't really know. Stick B on me, stick to me like I'm a glue. Green 20s always look funny, that's why I'm counting blues. Niggas be telling these stories, they sound like Dr. Seuss. I'ma get that cash too. Keep a sticking ass. Three, whatever you do, just laugh. I ain't about shit, but I'm about my cash. Yeah, stories on your stories, you niggas capping. 360 spin on your block, I let the Mac rip. Real niggas back in style like when it crack hit. Pull up on your block, your city don't gotta tap in. Free the bros, they be back after they sentence. Ever seen a nigga do skits in 2 minutes? Rather hang with three real niggas in 10
minutes. Oh my god, I'm snapping already.
Niggas like the party, man. Bought it to this fake shit and my Cardi frames. And every sneak this, it came with a body frame. Yeah, it came with a body frame. You can learn things from me that you ain't really knew. Stick B on me, stick to me like I'm a glue. Green 20s always look funny, that's why I'm counting blues. Niggas be telling these stories, they sound like Dr. Seuss. And I'ma get that cash too. Keep a sticking mask. Three, whatever you do, just laugh. I ain't about shit, but I'm about my cash.
Real nigga, I'm building this from the ground up. Wartime is heavy, they better mount up. They ain't never heard Lil Bean or go turn that sound up. Bitch, stop running your mouth, gon' fuck my count up. Summertime, bullets hot, it's a cold summer. I know how to take a L, hit the road running. They sneak this until them niggas catch a whole honey. My little brother held it down, he ain't told nothing. These little niggas on my spot, but I can't go for it. You was up for the bands, but what you show for it? I know you don't rock for the cause, but I know bro for it. I am AP for that bag, I cut your throat for it.
You can learn things from me that you ain't really new. Stick B on me, stick to me like I'm a glue. Green 20s always look funny, that's why I'm counting blues. Niggas be telling these stories, they sound like Dr. Seuss. And I'ma get that cash too. Keep a sticking ass. Three, whatever you do, just laugh. I ain't about shit, but I'm about my cash.
This shit is smooth, bro. I can't cat. This shit is smooth. I already knew this shit was gonna be hard, though. Come on, son. Lil Bean and my man's Lil Petey. Come on, I haven't heard from Lil Petey in a while, too. So that shit was a banger. I rock with this. This shit was definitely smooth. Once again, shout out Gabby Cardona. Good looking for the suggestion and support. I definitely appreciate you for putting me onto this track. This shit is hard as hell. Hey, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe.
Now I roll my pants up, stacking my pants up. You fuck with Lil DC and I just might just blame ya. 30 next Samantha, she think I'm handsome.